Alan, how many students will go to the Great Wall with us tomorrow? What would Helen probably say?
学生五。
五学生。
五个学生。
Please choose the best answer.